Hello everybody, this is Walmart Killer and I'm playing some more Bulletstorm.
His name's Ishii.
Robot Man.
I'm Trishka.
I'm Grace Great. Hunt.
You're what I was trained to avoid becoming.
Wow. What an epic bitch. I like her. Okay. Kick Mr. Fatty McFatty Patterson off. Oh shit, I didn't get him. Ishii fucking hit him or did something. Jesus! Fuck you, bitch! Oh shit, I missed. Hello! Oh, oh! Ooh! Ooh, that had to sting just a little bit. Just a little bit. Holy shit, she could do ninja kicks? Jesus, that guy died on principle. Look at that blood fountain. It's fantastic. Oh no, whatever will I do?
Hit, bitch. Join your buddy. Your buddy in hell.
What? Huh? Yeah? You don't say. Ooh, yeah, that's right, baby. Get them titties close to me. Let me rub my gun barrel on them. It's only super hot and burning them right now. Yeah. Ooh, get a little freckle. Got a little freckle right there. Ooh. It can't be all business all the time, can it, baby? I mean, come on. There's got to be something between us. I guess we can go kill this shit first.
Let's move.
Nope, nope. You thought it was going to be you, didn't you? What? Target wasn't lost. Target was not lost. Oh, shit. I didn't know you could hit him in that. That's fantastic. Let's get this guy in the same way. No, no. Did I get him? Get him in there. Alright, we'll go with the old trusty standby for now. Well, I thought maybe I was going to be able to hit that thing. Guess not. Huh, they clip right through it, unless he's still alive. If he's still alive, that's when he gets shredded. Yeah, got the job done. That's all I'm talking about. Fucking shoots him in half. Oh, I should have hit him in the electricity. That would have been cool. Shit. Nobody up there was hitting me. Ooh, afterburner, huh? Those. Oh shit, that still does that? That's garbage. That's garbage that does that still. Let her go down there, Ishii, come on. She wants to be a big badass girl, let her go down there and kill some people. No, wrong way. There you go. Oh, shit. There's a Manelli. Just gonna let you... Wow! Did he die like that? Oh, there he goes. Jeez. That was so weird. Didn't even do anything and he got that one. I think this was an environmental. Yeah, really. Okay, wow, they are hardcore too. I mean, the guy's clearly gonna die anyways, and they're just still shooting at him. So they talk about me all they want, but the fact remains is that everybody in this group is a bloodthirsty ass killer. Oh shit, now what? Come on. Accuracy on this gun isn't that good. I mean, he doesn't have that much kick, but still. Okay, that doesn't look good.
This is your plan? We have to go.
Are you serious? Are you serious? This is the plan. This is the fucking plan. That wasn't that bad. Got two of them. Where's that third one? There we go. No problem, guys. I got this. Mr. Smooth Dick here got everything, baby. You know that, right? Oh, shit. There's more. What'd she say? What's about washing sheets? See, this really isn't that bad. Wait, oh shit. Okay, maybe I was wrong. That might be a portal frog. Did I just drown? Wonder if that globe thing already happened. I can't remember correctly. Yes, baby, get on all fours. It's hot, right?
That was shitty.
Yep, but watching a genius like you problem solve is a real treat.
All sarcasm lies the hint of truth. Spent half this trip swimming.
Yet you still reek like sun-baked asshole.
Sun-baked asshole. That is amazing. You still reek like sun-baked asshole.
Get a jump ship. Creeps took my leash. Had his location in it. So we're going to that bridge for a better view. Get a visual on this capsule's location.
Why are you whispering?
Reports about this place are filed under the Forbidden Zone. You follow?
Ah, dangerous place. I'm hit.
Oh no, dangerous place, I'm so scared.
I think I do.
As long as you do it quiet.
That's quiet, right?
It is crazy how stupid you are.
Hey, at least we don't have to whisper anymore.
Wow, well, I think that was nice and quiet. Let's see what we got here. Well, we don't really need anything. We need shotgun ammo, that's for damn sure. Upgrade not available, damn it. I'm gonna be so happy when that upgrade becomes available. That's gonna be pretty nice. Don't see anybody. Why are we waiting here? Oh, that's why we're waiting here. Seriously, what's it doing to him? These guys do not like these things on their head. So let's put them on their head. Ooh, let's do this. Oh, take cover. Are you shitting me? Okay. I kind of asked for that one. This is true. But not that much. I thought I had a few more hits in me before I had to take cover. I don't like taking cover as much. You know, I'd rather just run and gun and murder everybody. So the whole taking cover thing for me, I guess I can do it, but I don't like doing it. I think I still ought to buy ammo again now. Yep. Alright, ammo bought. Come here, bitch. I'll get that off your head for you. Wow, it just stays there? It does not go away, huh? Oh, that enables me to grab you. Ooh, do I see explosive? Ooh, got the gun. Let's compare sniper rifles. Who's better, do you think? Oh, there's another one of you over there, huh? Well, that's the guy that actually has the sniper rifle. Well, let's say hi. Hello! Yeah! Headshot, motherfucker! Love that shit, don't you? That is definitely a pit of death. Oh, fuck you. Look at his jaw. Why would you guys live in an area with these deadly-ass things around everywhere? And act like it's not even there. Just it's no big deal. Why would you live with those things around? Why would you work or be around those things? Fucking certain death. Hang out in a building or something and wait. I was gonna say, what am I gonna do?
Let's go.
You got it, Ish. Yeah, okay. Here we go.
Ish in his let's go attitude. I love it.
You wanna go through this building? Or maybe demolish it.
I'd love to do both. Can't we do both? Fuck you. Yes. Demolishing in process.
Sometimes demolish is the only way through.
Whatever.
See? I know it, my boy knows it, everybody knows it. Wow, okay.
I'm guessing murderous mutations wasn't included in the brochure for this vacation hell world.
Venus Manuals. Sounds good way to location. That life on world is mutated, a lot of extension. I have to squat on my first tour.
They're not even worth killing, really. Okay. Now where? That was pointless. Come on, guys. You gonna tell me where? Oh, okay. I see. Gotta do this thing. Hold that leg. Holy shit. Sniping me. Snippers. Oh, how'd I miss it? Fuck. This guy. Gotta get the sniper. Got him. Okay. I'll go over here and fuck these guys up. You go over there. Really? Can I blow that thing up? Guess not. You guys really aren't that tough. I mean, you do run from cover to cover, which I guess is a good thing, but it's not good enough. Get the ammo. Yes. Oh, sweet ass. Follow the sweet ass.
There it is.
Oh no. These things. Oh no, these things that I'm gonna one shot. Oh, okay. Couple shots.
I swear, it feels like those bastard skulls are following us.
We are not the target. They are heading towards that capsule. The one with Serrano in it. We need to get there first and protect the general.
Protect the general?
Unless that is at odds with your true motives.
Look, I told you I'd get you off this planet, and I... Hey! Shit.
Oh,
Bunny
fuck.
Hopped. There.
Follower.
If you are not going to cooperate, I have no reason to allow you to live.
Damn it,
stand aside. This is
oh,
my
shit.
Detail. You do what I say. One more betrayal, I will snap your neck.
Shit. Robo? What the fuck, Robo? She's hot.
Used to be. Just trusted the wrong person.
Come on, Robo. Can't you see yourself having sex with her, rubbing her titties all on you? That's what that'd be good. Plus, she's a badass. She could murder anybody. So, if she allows it, then it's like, all right, she's a pretty good ride. Why are you fucking with the Robo? Oh, you probably got the Robo dick now, huh?
Blocked. Can't see any way around it.
Shit.
How about you, Trishka?
A monkey could figure it out.
Well, then help, monkey.
I'm not exactly feeling charitable at the moment. You figure it out the next 15 seconds.
We're here to accommodate you too bad.
You regret that.
Yeah. It's still lit up. There's the electricity hooked up to it and it's still lit up. That's great.
There you go. So what's the wish?
Okay. You forgive Ishii. He's not a bad guy. Just been through some sour times.
Yeah, who hasn't? Fine. I'll try.
Get my screenshot on while I'm at it. Why not? Okay. Hello, Droid.
They tried to get the tourists out, but those.
Let's see what we got. We have plenty of ammo for everything, really. Alright. Evacuation site. Alright. Shit. Oh man, this has been a fun ride so far. I really like this game a lot. It's really a lot of fun playing it again. I'm just one of those YouTubers that it doesn't matter to me how many views I really get. This is more for me. It's a lot of fun for me to do, and I hope you're enjoying watching me play it. So if you are, I would really appreciate it if you would give me a like. Otherwise, I will talk to you cool cats later. Have a good day.